Hey, sorry, guys. Hey, what's up, guys? How was the party?
It was fun.
Did you guys have a lot of fun?
Yeah, it was awesome.
So, okay, so are you guys officially in the Vibe Crew?
Yeah.
Official Vibe Crew members.
Official Vibe Crew members since the beginning.
Yeah.
OG. Oh my gosh. So, for the people that don't know, what are you guys' names?
I'm Ava Kolker.
I'm Lexi Kolker.
Yeah,
nice.
Sisters.
So, you guys sisters?
Yeah.
That is so cool. Yeah. So you guys both got in?
Yeah, we did.
What would have happened if just one of you got in?
Uh-oh.
Then we would have supported the other one.
I love it.
Wow, yep. She came with that quick.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. So you guys are really close because, you know, some sisters, they get like jealous of their other sister.
No, never. No.
Not you guys.
Whoever got in, the other person probably would have tagged along, but
Okay, so you would have gotten in pretty much anyway. You'd have been hanging out.
Maybe.
What was the best thing about the party tonight?
Just seeing everyone.
Yeah,
it's like honest. Yeah, it's just
fun.
Oh my gosh, she's amazing.
Yeah.
I'm so happy.
It's incredible.
I'm so happy.
You guys have to stay tuned. It's gonna be amazing.
I want to hear it.
It's amazing.
I know. I didn't get to hear it.
No, I want to.
She said it's coming soon.
Yes.
Yeah,
it's amazing. I love Indy.
Really? So are you guys on TikTok?
Yeah, we are. Ava Kolker on all platforms.
Lexi Kolker on all platforms.
On all platforms, okay.
Make it easy for you.
Hey, always plug.
Yeah, exactly.
So what, okay, so who are like your favorite TikTokers?
I love everybody.
Probably. I love Addison because she's so, like, positive.
Uh-huh.
And, like, she never puts out negativity. I know it's, like,
that's
the same
true.
Thing, but
I love Addison, too, and then I love everybody who makes me laugh. Like, everybody on my For You page just, like, makes my day. So,
yeah,
all
Charlie,
those creators,
exactly.
Love
wow.
you guys.
Wow. And do you guys watch Chicken Girls?
We've watched it.
Actually,
it's really good.
Yeah, for sure.
It's a really good show.
Okay, I'm just now learning about Chicken Girls, but that people are telling me like you know that it's really good and to watch and stuff like that.
Yeah,
which
sure.
one of you guys like favorite shows?
Oh.
Got you on that one.
Okay. I don't know. We like a lot of shows.
Yeah, we love Netflix mostly.
Yeah.
Like, watch Netflix a lot. So actually, a few of our favorite shows are my favorite shows are probably Lucifer and On My Block.
Wow.
I like All American and Outer Banks.
Wow. You guys have been shocking me all night long.
And Riverdale.
I've been expecting totally different answers, but you guys are like,
Lucifer.
I'm like, what?
What?
What about, who's one of your, like, biggest influences in life?
Oh my gosh, there's so many people for me. Like, my parents, there's a bunch of actors and singers, like Lady Gaga, Jeff Cameron.
I was about to say that.
Yeah.
I was about to say Lady Gaga because
she's
Lady,
amazing.
She does everything. She acts, She's just a triple, and Zendaya. Zendaya's amazing.
Zendaya, she just won an Oscar.
We just did
an Emmy.
Oh, an Emmy. Oh, excuse me.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I would have to say Zendaya probably because she's amazing.
That is so cool. Do you guys have any new projects that you're working on right now?
I just filmed a movie a few months ago.
You did not just film a movie.
I did.
Yeah,
are you serious?
Yeah. In June, I think.
Oh my God, you guys are blowing up. Well, congratulations. That is so good to hear. That is crazy.
How you guys been? I haven't seen you guys in a while.
I know, I've been getting good.
Can I get a photo of these more?
Oh, yeah.
Check out his shirt. He's got a pink hat. Is that Samuel L. Jackson?
Is that Samuel L. Jackson?
Man, that is a cool shirt.
Wait, let me get a photo real quick. Let me get y'all together. All right. Okay, there we go. How was the dinner?
It was good.
It was amazing.
Delicious.
So good.
Awesome.
Spaghetti and meatballs.
Oh, that's so
nice. Hey, that's a winner right there. Thank you so much.
Thank you. There you go. He wanted to stay.
Yeah.
He was like, nah, stay.
There you go.
New York Strip.
Okay. New York Strip.
How was it? Did you guys get to hear Indy's song?
Yeah.
It's amazing.
It's going to be good.
Okay. Here's what I want to know. But what if it wasn't good? Could you say it wasn't good?
No. Yes.
Yes.
It's a friend.
Would? Okay, okay. He don't care. Right,
okay.
He's like, I'm a friend. Right,
okay.
He keeps it real.
But it's good.
But it is good.
Yes.
Okay. It is good.
Super catchy.
That is so awesome. Well, so you guys had a good time.
Yes.
Yeah, we had a great time.
So this was like a big Vibe Crew party tonight, huh?
Yes.
That is so awesome, man. Well, congratulations to all you guys. I like your, what is that on? You got a chain?
Oh, yeah. It's a lollipop.
I like that, man. Man, okay. Well, it sounds like you guys had a lot of fun tonight. So great to see all you guys.
Thank you.
For sure. And we'll be on the lookout for the new song.
Okay, good.
All right, guys, take it easy.